Rocket motors provide the power needed to launch NASA's Space Launch System rocket and Orion spacecraft to the moon. Here are some of our key partners in motor development for Artemis. In Kentucky, ASRC supplies a polymer binder, the glue that holds the SLS booster propellant together. Central Valley Machine in Utah makes metal fasteners used to join the motor segments of the boosters. The large stainless steel fittings for the boosters are produced by Patriot Machine Incorporated in Missouri. Northrop Grumman in Maryland makes the attitude control motor for the world's first qualified and controllable solid propulsion system for Orion's launch abort system. The LAS is a tower on top of the capsule that can pull it and the crew to safety in the event of an emergency during launch or ascent. Fiber Materials Incorporated designs and fabricates materials and components for the abort tower's propulsion system in Maine. Northrop Grumman Corporation, headquartered in Virginia, oversees solid rocket motors production for SLS and the Orion launch abort system. All states are mission critical for Artemis.